and it is hanging, or you forgot your phone lock in your phone, or any other network issue, then you can perform this to eliminate your problem in your phone. If you have Lenovo Wipe K3 Note, this is called hard reset, and this Lenovo K3 Note is also known as A7000 Turbo in India. So what you have to do is you have to power off your phone by pressing power button or removing battery in the phone. And now in the switch off condition, you have to press volume up button and power button for 10 seconds until your phone boots into recovery mode. Now here, phone booted into recovery mode, and you have to select third last option, EMMC clear. That is third last option, and scroll with volume down button to select the EMMC clear, third last option, and select finally with power button. And now this will start formatting in your phone, and all your data in your phone will be clear. This will take time according to your data in your phone. So please back up your data before performing this and be patient. It will start and your phone will be bypassed, phone lock will be bypassed, and hanging issue will resolve. So if you want to take care of your mobile by better way, then subscribe to my channel. It's free. Subscribe to my channel for more updates and notifications. Thank you.